Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. A squared plus AB plus B equals 14. B squared plus AB plus A equals 28. What is the value of A plus B? From the two given conditions, we can add up both sides. The left-hand side equals a squared plus 2ab plus b squared plus a plus b. The right-hand side, that's 14 plus 28. Simplify both sides, we have the first part, that's a plus b squared. The second part, that's a plus b, equals 42. Move 42 to the left-hand side. We have a quadratic equation. We can consider x plus y as one variable. This is what we want to find. If we cannot see this, we can define a new variable, x equals a plus b. Replace a plus b by x. Now, here is the quadratic equation, x squared plus x minus 42. We can solve this equation. Use factoring or quadratic formula. X plus 7 times x minus 6 equals 0. From the first factor, we imply x equals negative 7. From the second factor, this implies x equals 6. X has two values, x equals negative 7 or 6. Back to our question. X is a plus b. Therefore, a plus b equals negative 7 or 6. This is the answer. Thanks for watching and see you next time.